Hey, hello, hello, hello. I don't know if I'm live. Use camera. Okay, it's not showing me. Now there's one little thing that says it is, and then one that doesn't. I think I'm live. I know we're all saying that. You know, it's like anybody that goes live on Facebook, we're all jumping on and doing that. It's because they keep changing the game around here. So how are you? It's Kimberly, and I had a big realization today. I have had an interesting couple of 2 weeks where I connected to the diva of money, my diva of money, and she showed me personal codes that go along with their money codes, or so wealth, and how to connect to that. And I had a big realization with it that during the astrology event, during there was a Taurus, there was a stellium in Taurus, and I have a Taurus moon, and that stellium was right on top of my Taurus moon. And that is all about the house that it is in for me is all about manifestation and how to utilize the energy of that, how to utilize the energy of money in my relationship to it. And I thought that week that because I have that tour, I have a Taurus moon. And because the house it was in and where that stellium was, a stellium means there's several planets at once in a house, in a sign. And I thought, oh, something big and special should be happening this week, like, winning the lotto or something. It didn't really seem like a very remarkable week that way. And it dawned on me that that is exactly the timing of when I had this interaction with my that I met my diva of money and freed her from the controllers so that she can teach me how to be in this paradigm, in the new paradigm, in the new money codes, and that there's a whole nother level coming in. And it's like, duh, that's like bigger than the lotto. And I just had this realization. I was writing a newsletter to my membership to tell them we're doing a transmission call tomorrow. And then I thought, well, why not offer it to other people? And when I was writing it, I realized what had happened. I didn't even in the moment have the connection and that how all of that energy is aligned. And that when you step into it, because it was through meditation and a journey that I did. That I went into this. So I'm going to do a call tomorrow and then I'll probably offer it again, but how to connect to this and what my experience was with it and how to go in and connect to your own. And yours might not be a diva. Mine was a diva. It's and she is like my she knows how to create and that money. Was that money's only here for creation, and that's what it's here for. And that when we connect to it through our heart and through service and the love of that and the love of humanity and the energy that it the creation is creation and creation and creation and creation. And I could see her, she had these alchemy balls and she just creates and creates and creates. It's like two, 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 two. So she carries a big part of that for me. And then there's also another diva of manifestation. And so now they're coming in together. And my diva of manifestation, actually, maybe it's like your yin yang partners or what people would call like your. Because it is more of it has more of a masculine energy where my diva of money, mine is feminine. Doesn't mean that everybody's is, but she is the my alchemy of creation and how to do that. And she's just here to play. And how she showed me how she had been misused by the controllers and the energy of that. And so there was a big freeing of that and setting her free that she's here to be able to utilize this in service and So it's fun. It's fun to see what all that she's going to show me and bring me. I mean, right now, I'll be driving down the road and I kind of get this peck on my shoulder and it's like pulling here. And she knows that I love plants and I also love rescuing plants. Like if I was going to do hobbies, my hobby is rescuing the plants. It's like, yes, I do that. It's my hobby to bring life back to the plants. And she knows how much I love that. So it's kind of like I'm getting these pecks on my shoulder and it's just like, go here now, pull in. And wham, there's something there for me to connect to. Today, I had an experience that through the plants that I was like, oh, I'm going to run to the farmer's market really fast. I had like 15 minutes to get there. And I just went running to get, there's a couple that I get my tomato plants and things from that are local growers. And I went to do that. And one of my daughter's best friends, a kid that grew up in and out of this house, slumber parties, she helped me paint a wall one day when we painted my. I told the kids that they could do anything they wanted to on the walls, that they could paint, they could do anything. And my daughter just sat back like deer in headlights. She's a Capricorn rising and she really needs structure and all of those control things that I didn't do. Well, how else is a mother going to mess you up when you want control and not give it to you? And so her friend that today that I ran into was selling plants at the farmer's market. And she's opening up a store here in town. And I felt like that's what I was there for. Because she has this big dream and it's the same dream that I had. I'm gonna start crying. It's the same dream that I had when I lived here before, to have the store that there was plants and there was magic and there were crystals and that everything in it was created by, artists and that, and she has that dream now. And the reason I'm getting emotional with it is because that was a huge dream. I actually found a building, and that dream didn't get to come be because of some circumstances that happened in my life. My partner was diagnosed with cancer and he died. And he was who that was gonna, he was like my life partner and my business partner too. And all of that happened. And I left Bowling Green and went out and did other stuff. And so since I've been back here, that's been coming up again. It's been like in my field, and I've been thinking about it. And for me to run into her today, and it's like the same dream, and she's like signing the lease on the building, and I was like, oh, I'll bring my artwork, decorate your walls, I'll do my jewelry. See, it's like the jewelry, and it's like I haven't wanted to do Etsy and ship and all of that, and it's like I don't have to. And I went, and I was like, oh my God, I thought I came to get more polka dot plants and to get more tomatoes today, and I actually came here to see you. And I was just like, we never know. And I was just thinking about how what money told me was, I kind of sat down and it was like, how do I take this in and use this in the world? And what do I do now? And how do I take it out? And she told me, you do it to yourself and you do it with yourself. And when you do it with yourself, the vibration goes out to other people, and that we all step into this new paradigm with the new codes. And they're not really new codes, they're codes that's always been there, but now we can anchor them in. And that there's more and more and more people, in the tipping point that are woke and that have are going to another level. And so these energies are there for us to be able to connect to. So my creationist, she is free now. And free of the controllers to be able to do this. And then that's what happened. That's what happened today. It was just like I was doing something I loved, which was putting the plants in the ground that I had saved. And I went to do another one for a half a second. I judged myself because I was like, don't go be hoarding any more plants. You've got to put the ones that you've already rescued in the ground. And then it was like, no, go now, go now. You have to go now. And I went there, and that's what it was about. It was all about connecting to her and me, so excited because I could see her dream, and it was the one of me that's dreaming again and what she's dreaming in. And it was just like it was so exciting, the whole thing was. So That's what I'm talking about, people. That's what happens. And I hope this is recording because I have been going in live in groups and it has not been recording. So I bless this and hope that this is. So that's what's going on. If you want to know more about it, you can always private message me and ask. I'm doing a call tomorrow. I'll put the link on here. If you're on my newsletter, you'll get the Spartan membership. But if you're not a part of my membership and you want to be in the transmissions, then I'm opening those up now because I used to do it only through the, I used to open it to everybody. Then I was doing it only in the membership. And now it is, it's part of their, all of the members' membership, the calls are, and I'm opening it back up to other people that want to, step in for the, one-offs. So that's what I'm doing. And have fun, play with your divas, play with your codes, activate your codes, see what all is out there to be created and what just wants to be dreamed in. It's like all of these unlimited possibilities just want to come in and be dreamed in. So thank you so much for being the gift that you are to humanity and being here at this time we call now. May you be blessed. Bye.